perfect. Hello guys, nandito kami ngayon sa DPI para sa photoshoot po ng promotion ko ng aking upcoming concert From the Top.
For the concert pictorial, so bale, ang ni-request kasi sa amin is very simple lang, very Sarah G lang, no, malinis lang, maganda lang siya. So, most of the clothes, white, nude, black, so mga basic colors lang.
So, most of the layouts naman had a similar makeup. So, for this particular shoot, ginawa natin si Sarah very, very reachable, simple. So, ang ginawa natin doon, all browns. Pati yung lipstick niya, ito sa matte lip na medyo brown yung tone. Tapos yung hairstyle na ginawa sa kanya is very rough and parang raw. That was the look that we were trying to achieve.
Good. Para sa first layout, parang bare siya dito. So, ang shot kasi is yung kinuha ni Mark is from here to here. So naghanap lang kami ng top na parang kunwari open lang para mukhang bare, pero syempre hindi siya bare.
Nice. Yung title ng concert is From the Top. So ang goal namin dito is to start anew, take it from the top. A new beginning.
I heard may mga bagong material na ipe-perform si Sarah sa actual concert. So yung poster, yung idea is ng director tsaka ng buong team na rin is to make it a bit more edgy, which is yung hindi masyadong smiling pero at the same time parang may soul.
Sa second layout, white shirt lang siya from Unica. Very casual lang. Gusto lang makita talaga yung lumalabas lang yung ganda ni SG. For the third layout, it's a white pullover na medyo loose. Yung parang nasa bahay lang si Sarah, nasa couch lang siya. Mga ganun lang ka-cozy. Sobrang comfortable lang nung damit sa kanya, pati nung makeup, nung hair. Yun lang yung gustong i-achieve kasi sa shoot. Maging comfortable lang talaga siya.
Very relaxed yung look ng kanyang pictorial for this time as compared to the last one. I guess they were trying to portray na yung kung sino talaga yung tunay na Sarah. Kasi nga, for this particular concert, she'll be singing most of her songs. So parang pinapakita talaga sino siya.
Ang laki ng contribution ng makeup artist, ng damit, yung hairstyle, medyo nag-sleek kami. Kasi madalas ako nakakulot, di ba, ganyan. So, gusto namin maiba naman. Dress down, edgy pa rin, pero age-appropriate